Hi there. Well, I'm working on the washing machine and I started thinking maybe I should explain a few things to you. So if you ever work on one of these. Anyways, this type has like a screw in the back. Here, I'm gonna put it back down and then I'll show you. Right here, there's a screw. See that screw? I don't know if you see it or not. But anyways, you loosen that screw on that side. And then you lift this thing up to get access. Now remember the other day we were talking about the switch? Okay, well, here's the switch. I took it out, but when I took it out, I messed up. There's a little clip on here. And I'll tell you how I messed up. You gotta open the door first. Don't take that switch out. Don't try to take that switch out. Until you open this door, because when you open the door, that unlatches from underneath, you know, the bar that I told you about under there. So open the door and then take the switch out. So I accidentally broke this little piece of plastic here, but I think I'll figure out how to make it snap in there. But right now, I don't know if you can see this or not, but it looks like there's a contact in here. Let me just do it like this so you know. So I took this cover off. There's a cover that comes on here. And inside here, there's a contact. Don't worry, it's not plugged in. There's a contact. The whole thing's unplugged. Anyways, and I plugged it there too, okay? So there's a contact and there's something that looks like a spring that goes to that contact, and I notice if I move this back and forth, this is how it works. The arm goes in here and pushes this back and forth from underneath on the door. So that's what happened. It was latched like that and I couldn't take the thing out of here. But anyways, it's out. There's a little spring there. See that little spring? So that little spring, I think I'm gonna try to bend it back the other way. I'm not sure what it does, but at first I thought it was some kind of heating element. That doesn't make any sense. The contacts are working, but I think maybe it's, you can see how the spring's bent, so I think maybe it's just been pushed so many times the spring got, you know, deformed the other way. So I'm gonna try to deform it back the other way. We'll see what happens.